to have it to be controlled by only one. Yeah. The another thing that we will be afraid of is like the cybersecurity issues. So I think that we all have to collaborate together to have a common understanding of what is the regulations to put of the cybersecurity to protect your infrastructure. However, you can not preventing people from accessing their internet or have like this kind of filtration. So keep the balance between filtering and security and between the privacy and the openness.